Hey guys, so I'm going to be showing you how to replace this photocell that powers light post. So first thing you want to do is a flathead to remove these flathead screwdrivers, and I've already turned off the breaker inside so you can work on it safely. So once you get that open, you can check with your tick tracer. This is just to double check if you have any power, and the tick tracer should not be. So this is the new photocell. It's a 120 volt. And what I like to do is remove the black power first, then the red wire, and then my neutral. I was having trouble with this last wire nut, so in this case, you could just grab your wire strippers, wire cutters, cut it off, and restrip it. So once I'm ready to wire them back on, the new one, I start with the neutral. Once I'm done with the neutral, I'll go ahead and connect my red, going to my light post. And finally, my power, which is my black. And this is turned off at the breaker. So in this case, I had to force the cover a little bit in because the photocell was a bit thick compared to the original. So just make sure you get the same exact photocell so that it'll go in smoothly and you don't struggle as much. And so once you have all the wires connected, you can finally screw the flatheads down and ready to go. And once you're done, you could turn on the breaker. Once the breaker's on, the lights will come on and then automatically turn back off since the photocell is working.